what we're up against is not only the legal framework around how we use water, but people's attitudes about the lake itself need to radically change. It's the redheaded stepchild of Utah's natural wonders. I want them to see it as an oasis and as a place that deserves to exist.